Also, we've gotten reports of a car going over the 240 bridge near exit 10 right now. We can tell you police are investigating exactly what happened. You see it there on your screens. And of course, we'll have more updates on this crash later this evening.